Hi, in this tutorial we're going to talk about that how to find the length of an array in JavaScript. First we're going to create an array. For example, let my array contains few elements, and if we want to find the length of our array, we're going to use method length. And as you can see in this example, the length of my array is 4. That's all in this tutorial. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye.